different retail businesses coming to our city. As you've obviously seen in the newspaper, we're going to be getting a Walmart store. This Walmart should be complete by July 4th of next year. That's one of them. And what that's going to do is it's also spurred a bunch of other growth. We're going to have a CVS coming right on the corner of 290, right next to the Rita Ford. You're going to have an AutoZone right next to that. We've got a McDonald's coming. So we've got a lot of what we call the mid-size, with the exception of the big box Walmart coming.
Thing, you know, just the population is going to increase in Maine, and, you know, because lately we've had a lot of neighborhoods being built, and, you know, population is actually getting pretty big, and, you know, with all these stores coming in, it's actually going to be, like, getting attention all around, you know. Places like Elgin and Bastrop are going to be wanting to come over here.
And this is my hometown, and that's always been our issue, is we have to go to Elgin, we have to go to Austin, do all of our shopping, whether it be Palmer, HEB, or the Walmart at Palmer as well. They're going to be right here.
So I always have to plan to have my shopping list and plan to make that trip for shopping. So yes, it'll be nice to have Walmart nearby.
Well, it'll make things much easier. You know, I don't have to go all the way to Elgin to HEB just to get a good deal. Especially if we have stores like Walmart here, you know, because they always offer low prices. And you know, people don't have to drive, you know, miles away to go to work or anything, you know.
It's going to affect your students. It's going to give you a entry-level job, to be honest with you. Something to help you work through college. And that's what we're really promoting here, is the city of Manor is tied to MISD and helping you kids, you know, find a way to college.
I see jobs. I could see jobs for the kids at Walmart. And they can be local, don't have to go far. Not all the kids around here have cars to travel, and I know that keeps them from doing some of the things they'd like to do. So I see that as a job outlet for them. And I think that's going to be the biggest impact.
I feel like it's a pretty good thing, you know, because that's what a lot of these high school kids need, you know. They need to learn how to have a job, you know, because in the future, you know, you're not just going to be able to sit back on the couch all day. And this is actually a good opportunity for these kids to make money and be able to, you know, buy things they need for school and buy things they need, you know, for themselves.
It is our time. It is our time to grow. It is our time to create a sales tax base in Manor, Texas. And it's been a long time coming.